It was on the album Blue Moves, and was the song that was the first success for me in France. Well, sorry seems to be the hardest word.